The latest trend in the fashion business is being more earth-friendly, so we thought we'd talk to a couple people who are walking the walk to learn more about sustainability in the fashion biz.
It's more than just shoes. It's your the way you see the world.
Scott Hawthorne founded Native Shoes in 2009 and has been operating with their sustainable business model successfully since then.
Well, Live Lightly is core to what we do. We exist to help people live lightly, and for us that means to have a light impact on the environment and a light impact on your head, on your mind.
Catherine Susie agrees. She's been making sustainable fashion in Vancouver for almost 20 years and teaches on the topic as well.
So I really focus on, you know, the complete zero waste, you know, transformation of this material as a textile before it's made into, whether it's a garment collection or accessory collection, that's completely one-off and one-of-a-kind and limited in production.
Well, I think for the shoes itself, we've started a remix program where we'll, the store in Gastown is taking back 3,000 pairs. Collectively, we've taken about 30,000 pairs back, and we're regrinding those up and making the surface of a kid's playground, which will be launched in November of this year.
Is it possible to have a sustainable business model and be successful?
There's a lot more, I want to see more education, and it, both at the consumer level in manufacturing and the industry as a whole, that helps support alternate business models.
Well, I think if you lead with a purpose, and ours is to help people live lightly, is that the business is more defensible then overall. And it's part of the conversation that's happening, and it's meaningful. And everyone wants to participate either as an employee or as a customer or as a citizen in something that's meaningful. It makes the world a better place.
Do you think this trend of sustainability in the fashion industry is here to stay?
You know, trends, you know, are here to stay. You know, and I've seen, you know, the way that things have moved forward since the late 90s into the 2000s, you know, and now where we're at, it's tenfold, you know, and it's not going anywhere.
We might look at the life cycle of product in a very different way than we did before. I think in the past we look at an item of clothing we wear for one season. I think now we're going to look at it as, you know, how do I choose things that can I can get a longer life out of them, so I don't have to buy as many of them, and it'll have a better impact on the environment.
And now you know a little bit about sustainability in the fashion industry. For Global News, I'm Fiona Forbes.
Fashion Forward is brought to you by LaSalle College Vancouver. Make creativity your way of life. LaSalle College Vancouver.